If you continue in my word, you are truly my disciples, and you will know the truth, and the truth will make you free. John chapter 8 from the Mass of the Day. So much richness in a single sentence. Fidelity to the word of God, the life of discipleship, the word leading to the ultimate truth, and the magnificent freedom that gives. May this life-giving word continue to guide us on our journey so close to Holy Week. Amen.